I left her crying on the quay in Liverpool one summer's day, with her dress a-flowing and a ribbon in her hair. I saw her by the water in a sad and broken dream, and I hear her soft, sweet voice in the winds of Brigantine. Where the birds and waters flow, where she's gone I'll never know, but I hear her voice in the winds of Brigantine. We met when we were children, when we never had a care. We were young and bold with nothing in our way, holding hands as we strolled through the heather, a first kiss neath the willow tree. I was high as the lark in the morning, fair as fallen snow was she. Where the birds and waters flow, where she's gone I'll never know, but I hear her voice in the winds of Brigantine. The burning for adventure ignites in every soul. For me it grew a flaming, smokeless fire. Calling across the water was wild America. I can still see those beautiful eyes begging me to stay. Where the birds and waters flow, where she's gone I'll never know, but I hear her voice in the winds of Brigantine. When I finally made my way and settled down to make a life, I wrote a letter pleading her to come. Looking east across the water, 20 years have passed me by, listening to the winds of Brigantine for her reply. Can you hear the sound of the wind? How I long again. Can you hear the sound? It's calling my name, calling me back through the winds of Brigantine. Where the birds and waters flow, where she's gone I'll never know, but I hear her voice in the winds of Where the birds and waters flow, where she's gone I'll never know, but I hear her voice in the winds of Brigantine. I hear her voice in the winds of Brigantine.